Nadia Aboulhosn in Manchester, shooting with Boohoo for her new spring summer capsule. It's going to be amazing.
So excited.
But while we're here, we're going to do some Aussie slang because we're trying to get Nadia out to Australia. Guys, you need.
It's going
to
happen.
You need her out here. Well, there.
Australia. I heard there's hot guys over there.
Surfers.
What is his name? Liam Hemsworth?
Good work. Do you know we ride kangaroos around too?
Listen, I'll ride him around.
Just kidding, that is it. That's it. Okay, I'm going to say some Aussie sayings. You got to guess what they are.
Okay.
Hasn't got a brass razoo.
It sounds like he doesn't have a clue.
Has no money.
Fuck.
All right. If someone says they're chucking a sickie, what are they doing?
Chucking a sickie?
Yeah.
Throwing away a cigarette?
Chucking a sickie is taking a day off work. Like, just not going to work because you're sick. But you're not sick.
Oh my God.
Taking like a snow day. Someone spits the dummy, what are they doing?
Spits the dummy?
Yeah.
Tell someone that's stupid they're stupid?
I don't know. Australia's crazy. Spinning the dummy is when you have a tanty, like a hizzy fit.
What is it again?
Okay, spinning the dummy. So basically, you could storm out of this photo shoot and be like a diva. Like Mariah Carey.
Okay.
Yeah, right. Let's go have a squiz.
Let's go have a drink.
Let's go have a look.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
I got all these damn wrong.
Hey, I got some words for you.
What does it mean?
Guess, say the word. And
Barbie?
Then... Yeah.
Like a really pretty girl? No.
Barbecue. Having a Barbie.
Oh my gosh.
Shrimp
yes.
on the Barbie.
I can go for a barbecue right now. Ankle biter. Like a mosquito.
It's like a little kid, like a little toddler who's an ankle biter.
I'm not getting any of these right.
No one ever does. I don't even know half of them most
bloke.
Of the time.
Bloke, I've heard this before. Mm. Didn't you just say this to me earlier? You said it earlier?
Probably.
When I asked you what it was? What does bloke mean?
Bloke, guy.
Is yeah!
It? Oh my god!
You nailed
I
would have
thought that.
Yeah, you got it.
Sheila?
Sheila.
Oh, I know.
I'm one and she's one.
A girl?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. That's stupid. What if a girl's actual name is Sheila?
It does happen. Okay. Sheila's a Sheila.
Okay. Ear bashing. Somebody who's annoying, talking your ear off and shit.
Yeah.
Okay. I got that. I got one.
Got it.
Ding ding ding.
Garbishy. What is that? Oh, ear. Okay.
Ear bashing.
Togs.
Yeah. Togs.
I don't know.
Don't help her.
Togs.
No, I don't know.
Togs.
Swimsuit.
What is it?
Swimsuit.
I would have never guessed that. Babies. What is this?
Cozy.
Oh, cozy, yeah.
Like a comfortable outfit?
Like a swimming costume.
Same thing, yeah. Swimming costume. Talk to cozy, because same thing.
What is this? Macca's? That sounds like a food, like a...
Macaroni cheese?
McDonald's!
Oh!
Mickey D's, what do you call it?
Mickey D's, McDonald's!
Macca's! We're going to Macca's!
That sounds like macaroni and cheese, like a macaroni and cheese spot. Mm. Stick beak?
Sticky beak. Oh yeah, I missed the Y.
Oh, okay.
So sticky beak.
Sticky beak. Cinnamon bun.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Okay, no. So it's not. What is it?
Someone who has a sticky nose, they're just like interfering and noticing.
That's so weird. I can't even.
There you go.
You just can't even.
Basically.
There you go. Aussie slang with Nadia and Sam.
Show my penguin socks. I can't lift my foot up because I'm not that flexible.
Ready?
But look at my penguin socks.
Penguin socks. Penguin socks. And I have Christmas socks on because it's cold. Anyway, over and out from us and selfie stick. See it?
Ooh, I had to give me one of these ASAP. Mm.